Ya, maaf harga pas. This is how to say sorry, fixed price. Ya. Okay, as we have seen in some shops, particularly in larger shops, bargaining is not permitted. In these cases, when you ask whether they can lower the price a little, or you can say, yeah, to ask that you want the price to be lowered, you can say bisa kurang sedikit. They will usually reply with maaf harga pas. Sorry, it is a fixed price. Some shops have signs that say harga pas at the market. So when you go shopping and you see harga pas, it means that the price cannot be changed or cannot be reduced.
Okay.
At the marketplace?
Most mall
in the
price, right?
Yes. Most, yes, in the shop, big shop, they have fixed price. But in the traditional market, they have unfixed price. So we can bargain. Yeah. Okay, so this is the situation of a seller, a buyer bargain to a seller. Pembeli ya, ini namanya pembeli. Pembeli is buyer. Pembeli. Seller, ini adalah penjual. Seller, penjual. Pembeli, penjual. Pembeli berkata, bisa kurang sedikit, Bu? Can you reduce it a little? Penjual berkata.
Okay.
Harga di sini
tidak pas. Masal harga di sini sedikit pas.
Tidak pas. Tidak. Harga di sini tidak pas.
Tidak pas.
Ya, tidak pas. Tidak pas means can be bargained.
The price was fixed.
Not fixed, ya. Yeah. So can be bargained.
Again. Not fixed.
Yes. Okay, so this is the concept of bargaining. Yeah, okay, yeah. Let's continue.
Yeah.
Okay, bye. Yeah. Okay, now let's move on from pasar to transportation. Yeah, let's come to this halaman berikutnya, the next page. To indicate traveling by a certain means of transport, use the word naik, followed by the word for that form of transportation. So when we want to express that we use special method in going somewhere, we say naik. Yeah, naik means like by. Yeah. Ibu, ini this is the example. Ibu ke pasar naik bemo. Yeah, mother goes to the market by bemo. Bemo is this car. Yeah, a public transport, yeah. Special car for public transport. That is called bemo, yeah. Ibu ke pasar naik bemo. Mother goes to the market by bemo. Mereka pergi ke Jakarta naik pesawat terbang. They go to Jakarta by airplane. Pesawat terbang is airplane.
Okay, airport is bandara, right?
Bandara. Bandara is the airport. Bandara.
Bandera is
Oh, you mean bandara or bendera?
Bendera. Bandara is airport. Bendera. What is bendera?
It's a flag.
Bandera.
Bandera is a flag. Yeah, flag.
Flag.
Yeah, almost the same, but they have very different meanings. Yeah, bandara is airport and bendera is flag. Yeah. Okay, right. Okay, let's have a look at this. Mereka ke pasar Senen naik bus kota. Mereka ke pasar Senen naik bus kota. They go to Senen Market by bus, city bus. Pasar Senen is the name of a market. Okay.
Seni means what?
Senen. Senen. Actually, Senen comes from the word Senin. It comes from the word Senin, but yeah, it has been a name. It has been a name now. Pasar Senen.
Name of the place, right?
Yeah, the name of the place. Yes. Yeah, betul. Pasar Senen. Pasar Senen, but it is real that the word Senen comes from the word Senin, but it has been a name. So the spelling is different. Pasar Senen, Pasar Senin. Pasar Senen, yeah. Pasar Senen is the name of the place. Then Senin is the name of the place.
Senin, it is a name of
Monday.
The day.
Monday. Senin with N at the end of the word. Senin. Okay. Kemudian, this one. Sri dan Anita ke sekolah naik sepeda motor. Sri and Anita go to school by motorcycle. Sri dan Anita ke sekolah naik sepeda motor. Yeah. So it is normal in Indonesia to see motorcycle everywhere, yeah. Sepeda motor ada di mana-mana. Even school students, yeah. They also take motorcycle, yeah.
How to say everywhere?
Kemana saja, yeah. Sepeda motor. Sepeda motor. We say sepeda motor. Anak sekolah. Ya. Ini sepeda. Nah, seperti ini. Dan kadang-kadang ditangkap polisi karena mereka terlalu muda. They are too young. Kalau saya, anak saya umur 14 tahun, 14 years old, sudah bisa naik sepeda motor. He is able to ride motorcycle too, but I don't allow him to go to highway, to the high road. I don't allow him. Only around the house, yeah. Anak saya sudah besar sekali, yeah. My son is big, yeah, bigger than me, yeah. He rides motorcycle, but only around the house, yeah. Not farther, yeah. Ini.
It's against the law to drive a 14. Yes, to drive in the middle, right?
Apa mas? I'm sorry, I don't hear you. I don't get
Ibu, you. I say it is against the law.
Yeah.
14 years to drive in the highway, right?
Yeah, betul. Yeah, yeah. Melanggar hukum. Yeah. We say it melanggar hukum. Melanggar hukum means against the law. Ini adalah itu melanggar hukum. Itu tindakan yang melanggar hukum. Ya. Okay. Sekarang mungkin kita bisa kembali ke sini. Ya.
Iya.
Oke, sekarang kita ingin bertanya, cara bertanya or how to ask question. Bertanya. How to ask question when we want to ask someone about the transportation that he or she use, ya. We use naik apa? We use the expression of naik apa. Okay, here is the example. Naik apa Mila dan Aji ke bioskop? Naik apa Mila dan Aji ke bioskop? So, how?
Naik.
Yeah. If we compare it to English, this will be how. How? Naik apa? How? How does Mila and Aji, how do Mila and Aji go to the cinema? Mereka ke bioskop naik dokar. They go to cinema by dokar. Dokar is like this. It is a cart, yeah. Cart. So there is a horse in front
like
of them. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
What is apa wania?
Apa?
Apa wania?
Waniak. Mana? Waniak.
Waniak.
Niak. 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 Is this what you are? Niak. Niak or naik?
No. Apa wania?
Wania itu apa sih? I don't know.
Hmm.
Can you write it on the chat box or here on the screen? Can you write in the chat box? Halo. Saya tidak mendengar apa-apa. Saya tidak mendengar Anda.
Let me write it in the chat box.
Saya tidak mendengar. Apa warnanya? Oh, warna
warnanya.
Apa?
Oh, warna. Oh,
warnanya.
Warnanya.
Apa warnanya? Ah. Warna. Okay. Warna apa? Apa warnanya?
Ah.
Apa warnanya?
Warnanya.
What's the color?
Okay, what the color?
Ya, yeah, warna. From the word warna, and then added with nya. Nya is, nya refers to it, ya. Yeah? So what's the color of it, like that. What's the color of it? Apa warnanya? Warnanya. Okay.
Okay. Bagus, Ibu Amanda.
Yeah. Terima kasih, ya.
Yeah.
Oke. Oke, baik. Kalau begitu kita ke sini. Naik apa Melati ke rumah temannya? How does Melati go to her friend's house? Rumah temannya. Rumah temannya. How does Melati go to her friend's house? Dia ke rumah temannya naik sepeda. She goes to her friend's house by motorcycle. So the word-nya here, that is the word-nya, right? This refers to she, yeah. Refers to the word Melati.
By motorcycle or by bicycle?
Bicycle. So bicycle is sepeda. Sepeda is bicycle. And motorcycle is sepeda, motor.
Okay.
If you want to say motorcycle, then you have to say sepeda motor.
Motor, ya.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, right. Okay, dibaca, silahkan dibaca ya. Mari membaca. Mari kita baca, okay? Membaca, mengulangi ya, ulangi ya, ulangi saya. Baik, naik apa Mila dan Aji ke bioskop? Mari. Repeat after me. Repeat after me. Ulangi saya. So when I say ulangi saya, ulangi saya, it means repeat after me.
Ulangi saya.
Ya, ulangi saya. Repeat after me. Ya.
Okay.
Naik apa Mila dan Aji ke bioskop?
Naik apa Mali dan
Mila.
Aji?
Mila.
Mila. Mila dan Aji
ke bioskop.
Bioskop.
Mas Mohtar, apakah Anda ada di sana?
Ya. Yeah. Oh, sorry, yeah. I forgot.
Oke, okay, baik. Mereka ke bioskop naik dokar.
Mereka ke bioskop naik dokar.
Ya. Mas Sani?
Naik dokar.
Okay. Ya.
Naik dokar.
Naik apa Melati ke rumah temannya?
Naik apa Melati ke rumah temannya?
Ya. Dia ke rumah temannya naik sepeda.
Dia ke rumah temannya naik sepeda.
Sepeda, ya. Oke, okay, terima kasih.
Sama-sama, Ibu.
Ya, oke. Okay. Mari kita lanjutkan ya. Sekarang kita ke halaman berikutnya. Obral besar means big discount. Huge sale, ya. Huge sale.
Obral besar.
Obral besar is huge sale. Dipotong 50%, reduced by 50% sampai tanggal, until date. Jangan tertinggal, don't miss it. Pesta discount celebration, ya. Yeah.
Okay, discount fee, right?
Yeah.
Oh, do you have a discount in the end of the year or in the celebration period?
Yes. In Ramadan, there is big discount. At the end of the year, usually there is also a big discount. Yeah. In the shops, yeah. In malls or shops, yeah. There are some big shops in Solo. We have Solo Square, and then we have SGM or Solo Grand Mall. Solo Grand Mall. This is called SGM. SGM, yeah. Or you can go to agak jauh ya, sedikit jauh, a bit far. It is in near to Solo, Hartono Mall. Yeah. There are some big shops Hartono. Here. Yeah. But I don't go to these big shops. I never go. When I was young, I visited them, but right now I don't go there anymore. Now, if I want to buy something for my house, I go to Lewis shop, yeah. And the price is like lower than the prices in the malls. Or sometimes I go to warung tetangga. My neighbor's stall. So I have many neighbors, and some of them open small stall in their house, and sometimes I buy food supply to them. Yeah. So right now.
Okay, and I don't they, go they to do mall. This discount.
And tidak.
They do discount, right?
No, they don't do discount.
Okay.
Yeah. But the big store does.
Harga pas.
Harga pas, yeah. Harga pas.
I
personally don't like bargaining. I personally don't like bargaining because, yeah.
It's like Ibu Manda rich.
No, yeah, I mean, because I buy it to my neighbor, I want to give like more benefit to them. Yeah,
if I
bargain it, like, yeah, I will reduce their income from that.
It's good.
Do you know there is a place that you really have to bargain because.
There
is a place that you really have to be able to bargain, like Pasar Klewer. Why do you have to be able to bargain in such kind of market? Because the sellers there raise the price sometimes like 50%, or Pasar. In the market when you buy. When you buy something, usually the seller raise the price. Biasanya.
Just for efficient rich people.
Okay. Yes, but I don't bargain to my neighbor. I don't bargain to my neighbor.
So I was expected maybe Ibu Manda was kaya.
Oh yeah, I mean. I'm just average. Okay. Mari kita sekarang ke ini ya, ke berikutnya. Naik apa kamu ke sekolah? You are supposed to conduct a survey, but not do the survey. Let's understand these sentences. 62% siswa ke sekolah naik bus, 62% siswa ke sekolah naik bus. Okay.
You use this percent is... also.
Oh, apa? Percent. Percent is not stronger.
Percent is not.
It's not stronger, right?
Percent is not stronger.
It's divided by that is stronger, right?
I'm sorry, what you mean?
I say percentage is not a stronger. You cannot say
stronger, not stronger.
You cannot say stronger and dua. You cannot say.
Oh, 62%, like that.
Okay, so what is percentage?
Yeah, percentage. I think the percentage is the same with the percentage that we all understand now. If we say 100%, means it is all, right? And if it is
62%, it's the same thing in Bahasa Indonesia.
Yes, we use percent. We use percentage in the sentence too. Like this, we use it. This is only an example of a survey result. That
so takes... here we can say dua puluh dua.
Yeah, it is many. It is many.
Siswa.
62% siswa ke sekolah naik bus. It is many. 62%. Yeah, 62% is more than 50%. More than
50%. Okay. Yeah. Students, they do discount 60%, right? 62%.
Oh, you mean?
A student for school.
school students, yeah. School students, when they take bus, yeah, you mean that, yeah. Yes, mereka mereka mendapatkan diskon, ya. Yeah. Siswa sekolah, ya. Yeah. Siswa sekolah mendapatkan diskon, diskon kendaraan umum. Kendaraan umum is public vehicle, ya. Yeah. Ya, yeah, siswa sekolah mendapatkan. Ya, oke, baik. Baik, 18% siswa ke sekolah naik kereta api. Okay, maybe there is some only little students go to school using train, but I guess it is not in Solo. If it is in Solo, we never go to school using train. We go to school like using bus or bicycle or motorcycle. Jadi kami ke sekolah naik bis, sepeda motor, atau
sepeda. Because the train in Solo is expensive. That is the reason why you are not using it to go to sekolah.
Yeah, the train is Solo. The train is Solo. Kereta api Solo. Kereta api Solo pergi ke Jogja. To another city. There is no route for, you know, for one place from Solo to another place in Solo. There is no route for that. Tidak ada rute, ya. So if you took kereta api train from Solo, you will go to another city then. Because Solo doesn't have kereta api as local transport. Yeah. So if you take train, you will go to Jogja or Jakarta or Surabaya.
Stations within the.
Yeah. Okay. Baik.
Well, it means that you take a. There is no small station in the Solo. Then only you can go to Yogyakarta.
Yeah. We call it small station. We call it small station or stasiun kecil. But actually, it is they are station to go to another city. Yeah. So yes, we don't have local. Maybe it is called local station for train in Solo. Yeah. So we don't use a train for daily transportation. We only use train to go to another city or yeah, there is a special train in Solo too, yeah, where you can go picnic to Wonogiri. A train, kereta api ke Wonogiri. Namanya kereta api, yeah. I forgot the Wonogiri is the name of an area outside Solo, yeah, a bit far from Solo.
Okay, big far, but it's within the Solo.
Yeah, it is still in Solo area, but a bit far. It is actually different regency, yeah. Kereta api, do we call it Pluto? Wait, I forget what do we call it. Pluto Surakarta. Yeah, this one. Wait, I want to show you a better picture. Kereta api Pluto.
Google train.
Yeah. Not very local. Yeah, this is only for a special person who would like to go to picnic to Wonogiri. And if you can see, if you see here, this is high road. This is a big road in Surakarta, Slamet Riyadi Street. And at the side of it, there is a railway. And the railway is only occupied for some point of hours. for some hours. So it is not like every time there is the train there. But there is yeah, there is a schedule when the train will be here. Yeah.
Okay, time to time. It is time to time.
Yeah, not time to time, only scheduled time.
Okay.
Yeah. I myself never take this. I want to do it someday. Yeah. To go to visit Wonogiri, yeah, using this. If you are here, you can go to Wonogiri and you can see Waduk Sermo, yeah. So why do people go to Wonogiri using this train? They have, so they visit Waduk Sermo, no? Waduk Gajah Mungkur. Waduk Gajah Mungkur. It is a reservoir in Wonogiri.
Reservoir what?
Yeah, reservoir. Yeah, it is a it is like lake, but artificial lake like that. Yeah, and there are some sellers around it. Yeah, it is a tourist place, tourism place.
Tourism. Okay.
Yeah.
Ibu Manda, you don't move to many places. You just sit at home.
I'm sorry.
I say, Ibu Manda, you don't like going anywhere. You sit at home, right?
Yes, yes. I sit at home. Yeah.
Yeah.
Every day I sit at home. Every day.
Here is a dam, right? For generating electricity.
Apa, Mas?
Is this a dam for generating electricity?
Yes.
Or?
Yes. It is a dam. Yes, you're right. It is a dam. It is a dam. Yeah, but we use it also as a tourism place. So there are many sellers there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wisata.
Okay, you can take small canal than the canal to move into the water, right?
Yes, if canal. I see it from here, yes, you can. Yes, but you have to be careful and make sure that you have like complete equipment, like what is it called, something to protect your body when
the jacket.
The jacket.
Okay.
Yeah.
There is a river in Solo, right?
Yes, Bengawan Solo, you mean?
Heavy rainfall. You have heavy rainfall?
Apa?
You have heavy rainfall.
Rainfall
in Solo. Yeah, yeah.
Rainfall?
Every day rainfall? Rain. Yeah. Every day raining in Solo?
Tidak setiap hari. Tidak setiap hari, tapi sering. Tidak setiap hari hujan, not every day rains, but often. Okay. Often. Okay. Ini Sungai Bengawan Solo.
Solo.
Yeah, it looks
good. Yeah, but it is, I guess it is not good for tourist places. No, I will not recommend this. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And we have also Bendungan Tirtonadi. Bendungan Tirtonadi. Yeah, this one. It is free to enter this area. You just need some money to park motorcycle, yeah. Dan bisa jalan, hanya jalan-jalan saja, ya. Yeah. Only sightseeing, ya. Yeah. Only sightseeing here. Ya, yeah, oke, okay, ya. Yeah. Itu ya. Baik, kita kembali ke buku. Let's go back to the book. Okay, let's come here. Let's go to the next material. Guess the price of this. Guess the price of this, ya. Oh, this is an activity. It means tebaklah harga. If you want to say this in bahasa Indonesia, it says tebaklah harganya. Tebaklah harganya. Tebak. Tebak is guess. Tebaklah harganya. And then if we guess something, and then our guess is correct, then we say, yeah, harganya benar. Yes, the price is correct. Ya, harganya benar. Apakah harganya Rp30.000? Is the price Rp30.000? Apakah harganya Rp30.000? Lebih mahal means more expensive. Lebih murah means cheaper. Yeah. Oke, okay, baik. Any questions? Ada pertanyaan?
Tidak. Lebih mahal and lebih murah.
Lebih mahal. Lebih mahal is more expensive.
Okay.
Lebih murah.
Cheap.
Yeah, cheaper. Yeah. Cheaper. Okay. Okay, let's go to the next page. We will see fruits. Buah-buahan.
So, before we go to next page, Ibu Manda.
Yeah.
Train from Solo. Solo to Darapada di kota Yogyakarta. How much?
Yogyakarta. Oh, the train.
Yogyakarta.
Well, I don't know the price for now. But I guess it is like not more. I guess it's only my guess because I used to really go farther, you know. So Yogyakarta and to the next place again. That's my hometown. Maybe in Yogyakarta, maybe you will spend 10,000 or maybe 20,000. The train from dari Solo ke Yogyakarta, ya.
Di Yogyakarta, okay.
Yeah.
Ongkos.
Ongkos, yeah. Right. Betul.
Ongkos.
Ongkos. Yeah. Ongkos dari Solo dari ke Solo. Yogyakarta. Naik kereta sekitar 10.000.
Kereta api.
Usually we only say kereta, then 10, we understand it. Yeah.
Atu.
Yeah.
10.000 atu. 10.000 atu. 2.000.
Atau sampai 20.000. 20.000.
Ya.
10.000 ya. Sampai 20.000 ya.
Oh, sampai you cannot say atau okay.
Until
okay, atau is not o.
Atau is or.
Ya, yeah. 2.000.
2.000, 20.000.
20.000
ya. 2.000 itu ini 2.000. Ini 2.000. 2.000 is not enough to take a train. 2.000 is only for paying. When we park a motorcycle, then we have to pay. Ya, itu 2.000 ya.
Oh. Okay, you can motorcycle. Somebody will drive you, or you drive by yourself.
Oh, I drive by myself.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay.
All Indonesian people are driving.
Yeah. All Indonesian people drive motorcycle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It is important to live in Indonesia to be able to drive motorcycle. It is.
Because
motorcycle is like the most affordable. The most affordable.
Yeah, the most common transportation.
Yeah, the most common transportation.
It's a common transportation. Okay.
Everywhere
at home.
If everywhere, yeah, everywhere.
At home, right?
Yeah, everywhere.
Even when you have a mobile? Have to buy. Yeah, even in the house you have mobile.
Tidak, buy, saya tidak punya
sepeda motor for you.
Yeah, saya saya tidak punya mobil. Yeah, I don't have car. Saya tidak punya mobil. I don't have any
car. Have mobile?
Yeah.
Oh.
Mobil is
but
car.
But you have, you have sepeda motor.
Yeah, I have sepeda motor only. Yeah. Saya punya dua sepeda motor, ya. Ya. Satu punya suami saya. Satu punya saya.
Ya. Bagus.
Ya. Suami saya juga naik sepeda motor, ya. Sometimes I have to go with my family, with my two children, go a bit farther, and I have to take car, yeah. Jika saya pergi jauh, go farther, yeah, pergi jauh, yeah. Saya naik taksi online. Saya naik taksi online, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
If I go a bit farther,
do you have Uber?
I have what?
Uber, online Uber. Taxi.
Online, yeah. A kind of Uber, but the name is not Uber, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Go. You can. When you're here, you can download the application of Gojek. There is a facility of GoCar, yeah, GoCar. And you can download Grab car.
Oh, Grab, yeah.
Yeah.
Malaysia have a Grab.
Grab, yeah, okay. There was Uber.
Malaysia has a Grab.
Yeah. There was Uber like some years ago, but now there is no. Yeah? Apa?
Okay, I say Malaysia has a Grab and
Grab.
Uber.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. Yeah, Grab
I
is...
Use it, I use it when I was in Malaysia.
Oh yeah, Grab, yeah, yeah.
I use it in Malaysia when I was in Malaysia. Mm-hmm. I use Uber or Grab.
Yeah. This one, the Gojek one, is created by our Ministry of Education. Yeah, Bapak Nadiem. Bapak Nadiem. Makarim, Bapak Nadiem Makarim, ya, our Ministry of Education created this Gojek before he became the ministry, of course, ya. So he was the founder of this Gojek application, and Gojek is like the biggest online transportation application.
That's good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Bye.
Very good. Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's go to the next page. Yeah.
Terima kasih untuk informasi ini.
Sama-sama, Mas. Sama-sama. Baik. Okay, sekarang kita ke buah-buahan di Indonesia. Fruits in Indonesia. Ya, buah-buahan di Indonesia. There are many fruits in Indonesia. Mostly, of course, tropical fruits. Ya. The first is mangga.
Buah is fruit, right?
Yeah, buah is fruit.
Buah is a food, right?
Buah is fruit. Yeah. And buah-buahan, buah-buahan is the buah-buahan. Yeah, the plural. Yeah. Buah-buahan is like some fruits. Yeah. The plural one. Some kinds of fruit. Okay. Mangga. Mangga. You know mangga? Apakah Anda tahu mangga?
Iya.
Yeah. Mangga. Anda bisa baca
mangga. Oke, okay. Mango. Mango.
Mangga, mango, ya, yeah, mangga.
Mango is a mangga.
Ya, yeah, mangga, ya. Yeah. Mangga adalah mangga, buah yang sangat disukai semua orang. Buah yang sangat disukai semua orang. Mangga is loved by all people.
Many, many,
many people.
Okay. Yeah. Many people. People. Yeah, yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Because
mangga. Yep, because it's good. Yeah, it's good. Yeah. And
it's good. Yeah.
Yeah. Harganya terkadang mahal, terkadang murah. Terkadang mahal, terkadang murah. The price is sometimes expensive and sometimes cheap. It depends on the musim, ya. Musiman. Buah musiman. We say it. Buah musiman because it depends on the
season.
Season. Season. The season of fruit, ya. Yeah? So in Indonesia there is not only season, weather season, but there is also fruit.
Weather, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Even in our country, there is a fruit season.
Yeah, fruit season. Yeah. If the farmers have many mangoes,
musiman hujan.
Musiman hujan. Okay. Musim hujan.
Musim hujan,
but in Indonesia, weather season is only two, yeah, rainy season and dry season. But for fruit, there are many seasons, yeah. Musim mangga, mango season. It is when the price of mango is very cheap, yeah. I'm happy to buy cheap mango in mango season. Dan rambutan. Melihat rambutan? Yeah. This is sweet rambutan. And fresh. Sweet and fresh. Juicy, ya. Yeah. Jadi manis, rambutan. Ya. Rasanya manis. Manis is sweet.
Is this like ananas?
Nanas are different. I think it's quite different.
Yeah, I use this one. I use this rambutan.
Okay. Di mana? Di Malaysia? Di Malaysia?
Yeah.
In Malaysia? Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Enak. Delicious. Is it good, Masani? Enak?
Ah, very good. Very good.
Enak, ya. Enak sekali. Ya, enak sekali.
Yeah.
Manis, ya. Yeah. Sweet. It manis. Rasanya manis. Ya. Yeah. Ini adalah pepaya. Well, actually we don't call it papaya. We call it pepaya, ya. Pepaya. It is not papaya actually. We call it pepaya. Ya, pepaya papaya, ya.
And yeah, papaya.
We can find it every day. Papaya is available every day in market, ya. Ada setiap hari, bukan buah musiman.
Iya.
Iya. Oke, kemudian pisang. Pisang. Ya, yeah. We have banana. Some kinds. A banana, ya. Yeah. We call it pisang, ya. Yeah. Banana is pisang.
Pisang.
Ya. Yeah. Yeah, there are some variety of pisangs that we have, there is pisang raja or the king banana. Pisang tanduk. So tanduk is horn lah, yeah. And the, so the shape is like animal's horn. Horn.
Oh. What is the difference between the banana
pisang raja.
Pisang raja, pisang tanduk, pisang emas, pisang susu. Yeah, the shape is different. The price is also different, yeah.
The size. And the size maybe.
The size, yeah, the size is different. Okay, let me show you. Pisang raja.
Yeah. Ibu Manda, you know.
Yeah.
You know plantain? You know plantain?
Plantain? I don't know. Apa itu?
You don't know plantain. Also plantain? It is like a plantain.
I don't know. Can you write it in the chat box?
Okay.
Ini pisang raja ya. Pisang raja ini manis rasanya. This is sweet. Sweet, manis.
Okay.
Yeah. Pisang raja is not my favorite, yeah. Favorit saya pisang ambon. Pisang ambon. Huh? Sorry about the drink picture. Pisang ambon, this one. This is my favorite kind of pisang. It's delicious. It's not so sure, so it's manis, yeah, manis. Plantain. Apa ya plantain ya? Saya tidak tahu, Mas. I don't know.
Also, it looks like banana.
Plantain. Oh, it is also banana.
Yeah. But they fried it.
They fried it. Where in what country do you find this?
Yeah, no, not this. There is the plantain. Like this one.
Is not pisang, but we call it plantain. Plantain.
Plantain. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, but the tree is like banana, yeah. The same, like banana.
It's a banana.
If you say pisang goreng, yes, we have pisang goreng. Maybe you mean pisang goreng? It is banana, fried banana.
Pisang.
It is pisang goreng. Pisang goreng, yeah. This is called pisang goreng.
Pisang goreng.
Yeah. And you... Sometimes if you find pisang goreng in a like restaurant, they put it on the top with cheese like this and also add it with some chocolate. Yeah.
Chocolate, yeah.
Yeah, chocolate. Okay, baik.
Enak sekali.
Enak sekali. Saya ingin makan, tapi saya puasa.
Yeah.
Pisang goreng. Bagaimana dengan pisang tanduk? Let's say pisang tanduk. Yeah, this one. So the shape is like horn of an animal, right? So it is called pisang tanduk, yeah. And we also have pisang kepok. Yeah, there are many kinds of pisang. This is pisang kepok. This kind of pisang is more delicious to be eaten by boiling it first or fry it first.
That is plantain.
Oh, ini plantain. Okay. Usually
the other one that you can eat it raw is banana.
Oh, okay. So this is one is plantain, yeah.
Plantain.
And there is also pisang susu. There is also pisang susu. This is pisang susu. So it is cheaper, yeah. It is cheaper.
Hmm.
Cheaper than the other.
You
so
eat milk or
yeah?
You eat with milk or what? Why it is so good?
Only eat it, just eat it like that. Just take it and eat it like that.
He means yeah, that you eat, no, so where, you eat this one coming? With the susu?
Oh, no. This is called pisang susu. The yeah, name really. Is pisang susu, but you don't eat it with susu.
Okay, but yeah.
But I don't understand why is it called pisang susu. I don't understand.
Yeah, because here in Somalia, there is a drink, pisang, dengan susu.
Oh, pisang dengan susu. Ada ya di Somalia. Ya. Yeah. Kalau di Indonesia, ada susu rasa pisang. Susu rasa pisang.
Hmm.
Ya. Yeah. Susu rasa pisang. So, milk with banana flavor.
Some kind of
flavor. Yes.
Okay, kind of it. Yeah. Okay. And ada pisang emas. Pisang emas. Emas is gold. Pisang is pisang. Gold. Banana, but of course it is not gold. Only the name, yeah. Pisang emas. This is smaller. Yeah. Small. Small than the other kinds of pisang. This one.
Pisang emas.
Pisang emas, yeah. Sweet but small, yeah.
No, oh, but short ones.
Short, yeah. Short, small, and sweet.
Short. Pendek.
Yeah. Pendek, yeah. Pendek. Yeah.
Pendek.
Pendek. Pendek, mas. Pendek.
Pendek.
Pendek. Ya, yeah, oke, okay, baik. Ya, yeah, kita
bagus,
ke
Ibu.
Ya, yeah, terima kasih. Oke. Okay. Kita sudah belajar tentang pisang-pisangan ya.
Yeah.
Yeah, pisang raja, pisang tanduk, pisang emas, pisang susu. Ya. Yeah.
Susu.
Salak. Ini adalah salak. Anda tahu salak? Salak, snake fruit, ya. Salak, manggis, nanas, durian, kelapa.
Ya. Durian.
Durian, ya. Anda tahu durian, ya? Tahu, ya.
Very sweet.
Ya. Ini adalah salak. Rasanya manis. Ini yeah. adalah salak, rasanya manis. Kulitnya seperti sisik ular. Kulitnya seperti sisik ular. Ular, tahu maksudnya?
Tahu.
Rasanya manis. The skin is like snake skin.
Skin, yeah.
The skin is like snake skin. It is sweet, rasanya manis. It is sweet, and the skin is like snake skin.
Yeah, I take this one also.
Okay, enak mas, is it good? Was it good?
Yeah, good. Enak, yeah. Because sometimes manis. they put it inside some honey.
Oh.
Honey, madu.
Madu, yeah, honey.
Sometimes they put it in the honey.
Okay, honey.
Honey, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, buah manggis. Manggis. This is manggis or mangosteen. Rasanya manis. Rasanya manis.
Okay.
Ya, manis. Warnanya putih, warna buah putih, warna kulit ungu. The taste is sweet. The color of the fruit is white and the color of the skin is ungu. purple. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like a bit purple.
Purple.
Yeah.
Red.
Do you call it red? I call it ungu.
Yeah, okay. It is a mix up. It's a mix up.
Okay, ungu kemerahan red, mungkin.
Some right? Is.
Yeah. We can say ungu kemerahan. Ungu kemerahan. So like reddish purple.
Yeah.
Yeah, ungu kemerahan. Yeah, okay. Kemudian kita mencari buah lagi sekarang. Buah nanas ya. You have nanas in your country maybe? You have it?
Yeah.
Nanas.
Many.
Yeah, there.
Yeah. Ada ya nanas. Bagaimana rasanya? Bagaimana rasanya? How does it taste? Rasanya bagaimana?
Very sweet, very sweet.
Rasanya manis.
Manis. Very
tapi sweet. Kadang masam, ya, masam. Sometimes it is sour, masam.
It's sour,
manis
yeah.
Is sweet, masam is sour. Yeah. Dan saya, Ibu Manda tidak makan nanas. Ibu Manda tidak bisa makan nanas. Ya.
Yeah.
Jika saya makan nanas, saya sakit.
You cannot take it?
Yeah.
Why?
Karena saya sakit perut. Jika saya makan nanas, saya akan sakit perut.
You rasanya, rasanya manis dengan
kadang,
masam.
Ya, tapi kadang masam. Ya, dan Ibu Man, saya tidak bisa makan ini. Setelah saya makan nanas, saya sakit perut. Kadang itu sometimes. Tapi kadang masam. Sometimes sour. Ya.
Nah, that is the reason why you don't like it.
Yeah, I don't like it. Yeah.
Ah.
Only see the picture like this, you can make me like.
But sometimes you use it in the soup, right?
Soup? No, I don't use it in the soup.
But other people use this in soup.
Oh, in soup? No. Soup. Yeah, but I don't use it. I don't use this. Usually they have. We have like a fruit soup and there will be nanas, yeah? Ada nanasnya and nanas. I don't eat the nanas. I throw it away. I throw the nanas, yeah? Saya tidak makan nanasnya.
Yeah, you don't like it much.
I don't like it. This nanas, yeah?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Buah apa lagi tadi? Kelapa, ya? Yeah? Oh, kelapa. Anda pasti tahu kelapa. Kelapa. Kelapa ya, bukan kepala ya, oke? Okay? Kelapa. Kelapa. Don't be wrong in pronouncing. Kelapa is coconut and kepala is the head, ya. Yeah? Kelapa, coconut, kepala.
Kelapa.
Ya, yeah, kelapa. Jadi kelapa, coconut. If we go to the sea, if we go to we will find they sell
beach.
the beach they sell natural drink like this. It is kelapa and it is opened and it is just drinked, yeah, the water inside is drunk. Yeah we drink the water inside too. And
but it's different with the coconut, right? This one.
Oh, this one is the young coconut, you mean? This is the young one.
The hard one. What is the name of the hard one?
The hard one? Oh, Tua.
You know
Tua.
It is Tua.
Tua, yeah.
His this name one, is Tua.
Tua, yeah. Kelapa Tua dan Kelapa Muda. So we have
muda. This one, muda
and Tua, yeah. We have kelapa tua is consumed for cooking, untuk memasak, untuk memasak. We take the extract, we make the extract to be like a white water, and it is used for making opor. Yeah, some Indonesian dishes, yeah, use kelapa tua for memasak, yeah, for cooking, kelapa tua. And we take the santan, yeah. Kami ambil santan. Santan is coconut extract, yeah. And for to be eaten, we eat kelapa muda. Kelapa muda is to be eaten directly, ya. Langsung dimakan. Biasanya dicampurkan dalam sop buah. Usually it is mixed with fruit soup, ya, fruit soup. Ya. Kelapa muda is very interesting. Everyone like it, ya. So you can buy es kelapa muda, ya. Kelapa muda, ya. Or we say it klamud, ya. Klamud. We often have some short abbreviation. Ya. Klamud. Klamud is kelapa muda. Klamud, ya. We like to make shorten everything, ya. Klamud. Es kelapa muda. This, let me show you. Es kelapa muda. Ya, yeah, this is es kelapa muda. This is the young coconut taken, ya. Yeah. Taken and it is put in a glass with sugar and ice and water. Sometimes itu punya banyak rasa. Banyak rasa, many taste, ya. Yeah. We can add syrup like this. Ini ya, yeah. Es kelapa muda. Ini enak untuk berbuka puasa, ya. Yeah. It is good for breaking the fast.
Iya.
Ya. Ini juga enak sekali. Are you thirsty now? Apakah Anda haus sekarang?
Masih pagi.
Ya. Di saya ini sudah jam 2:24. Sudah agak sore.
How much per glass?
Harga, ya, berapa harganya?
Berapa harganya?
Harganya tergantung di mana Anda beli. Harganya tergantung tempat Anda beli. It depends on the place you buy this drink. Ya, yeah, di tempat ramai, maybe in a busy place, maybe it is more expensive. Maybe I can get it with 5,000, 5,000 sampai 10,000, ya. 5,000 sampai
10,000.
5 to 10,000. Mm-hmm. Ya. Yeah. Yeah, kalau in Indonesia, if every day we buy food, cooked food from vendors, yeah, it will be expensive, yeah. Akan jadi mahal.
But when you buy it raw, it's more cheaper, right?
Raw, yeah. If we buy the raw material and then we cook by ourselves, yes, it will be cheaper.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Much cheaper, I can say.
Much cheaper.
Yeah, much cheaper. Okay, baik. Ada pertanyaan lagi mungkin? Silakan. Ingin bertanya? Oh, tidak ada. Anda tahu buah durian? Ya, Anda tahu
durian.
Buah durian?
Durian.
Ini adalah buah durian. Ya. Ini buah durian. Mas Sani pernah makan ini?
Ya, durian. I think durian. Ya.
Enak tidak? Apakah ini enak? Is it delicious?
Ah, very delicious.
Very delicious. Manis very ya. Delicious. Rasanya manis.
Yeah. Kind of one.
Yeah. You know, sometimes they take it raw.
They take it raw.
You can take it raw or you can fry the durian.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Fried durian.
Durian goreng.
Fry one. Yeah.
Durian goreng.
Fry
yeah.
one.
Goreng.
Then the raw one.
The raw one
and the frying one.
Oh yes, the raw one and the durian. Mentah dan durian goreng. Durian mentah goreng. Dan durian goreng. Mas pandai ini ya.
Goreng.
Okay. Yeah. I have never eaten the durian goreng, ya. Yeah? I don't know if durian can be fried. Is it in Malaysia?
Yeah, Malaysia, yeah.
Malaysia, yeah. Okay. If I eat durian, so I will eat the raw one, but not the raw, not the young one, okay? Durian matang. Durian matang is the fruit durian that has been ripe, that is ripe, yeah.
Okay.
Durian masak matang ya, durian matang. It is sweet,
matang.
Ya. Durian mahal. Durian itu mahal. Harganya
mesti eat in the masjid in our place in Malaysia.
Yeah.
In our section 8. We live in section 8, Shalam. The section 8, Shalam.
Okay.
Shalam, Selangor.
Okay, Selangor.
Selangor. Yeah, so in a masjid, they bring this durian.
Okay, Selangor ya, Selangor.
Selangor.
Yeah. Durian dijual di jalan seperti ini. It is sold inside of big road like this, yeah. Harga durian. Durian Thailand, yeah. Durian is tropical fruit, yeah. So it is everywhere like Indonesia, Malaysia, Thailand, yeah.
Singapore,
yeah.
Singapore and Brunei.
Brunei, yeah. Brunei. Filipina juga mungkin ya. Filipina. Mereka punya durian di Filipina. Ada tidak saya durian Filipina?
Filipina. Oh.
Mungkin ada, coba ya. Filipina. Durian Filipina. Oke, ada.
Filipina.
Ada ya, durian Filipina. Ada. Ya. Oke, baik. Ada yang mau ditanyakan mungkin? Waktu sudah habis. Ya, dan kita saatnya untuk menutup kelas ya. Saatnya menutup kelas ya. Saatnya menutup kelas, karena waktunya sudah habis. Oke, baik. Oke, baik. Hari ini materinya itu dulu. Saya akan jumpa lagi besok ya. Oke, terima kasih atas kehadiran Anda. Sampai jumpa.
Sampai jumpa. Ibu Manda.
Ya, sampai jumpa lagi.